Well, the Novi man currently being held in Russia on spy charges has spoken out in a new interview. Paul Whelan telling the BBC that he fears his situation there will only get worse. He says he's holding up well after 2 months in custody, but he wouldn't tell reporters much more because he says talking could put him in a bad way. Whelan has been detained in Moscow ever since late December.